Today, I am a horse. Dear God, did you have to take my horse's shoe just before the Sabbath? That wasn't nice. It's enough you pick on me, Teddy. Blessing of five daughters. A life of poverty. What have you got against my horse? I think when things get too quiet up there, you think to yourself, let's see what kind of mischief I can play my friend Debbie down there.
And I discuss the whole.
I am